Blasey for Divorce, the Sports Network. A little bit of an uncommon interview here at Calvert Hall. Today they were the visiting team because John Carroll had the home game and the weather of their field wasn't playable. Your field seems like it's always playable, 100%.
So it's good, and I thank John Carroll for coming down here to play us. I mean, that was an honorable thing for them to do, to keep us on schedule and not to back up the games or have to play next week. So I really appreciated them coming down. Now, I didn't appreciate how well they played, but...
Well, you guys made a couple of throwing errors today.
Uncharacteristic.
Yeah,
it was. I mean, you know, they led 2-0, and then, you know, we kind of let things get away from us a little bit. But you can't make mistakes against good teams. They're the best team so far in the league right now, and if you make mistakes, you're going to end up losing.
You still battled back. You didn't quit in the last inning. They got their ace on the mound, and you scored a run, had a couple men on.
Yeah, so we're not giving up. We just need to... You know, make a couple more plays. But I take my hat off to them. They played exceptionally well today and deserve the win.
Always gracious for coming on after loss. I appreciate it.
Thanks, Joe.
Appreciate it.